Hi, happy 4th of July. I'm doing a talk on another patriotic or colonial pattern, and that one is Old Colonial. At first it was called Colonial, and in later years Old Colonial. Pattern started in 1895. Again, the book from 1905 by Toll does show the pattern and does show the pieces. And in this case, the colonial portion of it was reprinted in a very nice little book about 1980s or so. So it shows all the interesting pieces that they made in this pattern. They did make hollowware also, and they modeled it on traditional colonial silverware of the Revolutionary period. The thing that makes Old Colonial unique, I think, is this beveled bowl that the spoons and even some of the forks have. It's fairly unique. Out of the 2200 patterns, it's by far the most popular one that has this beveled bowl. People just really like it. Also, people like patterns that are pierced, and patterns that have beading on it, you know, are rarer than you'd think, and quite desirable. So, again, in this pattern, it's astounding the number of people who collect this pattern. So many people have it to use, but then there are the collectors. And they have their little book like this. In fact, there's, you know, 5, 6, or 7 of these books that, you know, the first one is 1895, and then they come out with another one, 1905, etc. So that as the lineup changed through the years, they would try to collect all the pieces and all the books. I think our most advanced collectors have, you know, all but 4 or 5 of the pieces in these books, and that's many, many hundreds of different pieces. Some of the pretty pieces are a confection spoon, beautifully pierced, a vegetable fork, gold washed. Here's an ice cream server, nice big fluting on the side. Here's a fried or poached oyster server. Beautiful piece. In all patterns, a claret ladle is a rarity. You would take a sample from the barrel of claret, test the fruit. Anyway, to find a claret ladle in this pattern is almost impossible. But here we have not one, but 2. We have a long and a short claret ladle. You know, why they needed 2, I don't know, but every collector's got to have it, absolutely. A common but pretty piece is the almond scoop. The early pie server was solid silver. And even look at this pretty olive spoon. It's gold washed and has beautiful piercing. So enjoy the 4th and enjoy your silver. Thanks.